Okay, so here we are with the 7 pairs of socks at a time on one circular needle. And I am working on the back side right now, which is why all of the yarns are all tangled. But in actuality, they're in perfect order. And as soon as I turn it around, they'll be back in perfect order. But that's